Gertrude, my lady. How did you and Polonius do with getting Hamlet to talk?
Well, husband of mine, I did fine, but Polonius, however, he died.
See. One second. Rosencrantz, Guildenstern, get your butt over here right now! That's for your son?
Mad as a hatter.
We need to get him away from here as far as possible.
I agree. We have to get him away as far as possible so he doesn't harm anyone else. I should go.
What do you want us to do, my lord?
Polonius has been killed by Hamlet. We need... Can you find his body?
Easily. We just have to wait for it to smell.
That ought to confuse him for a while.
Where's Polonius?
He's gone to a pretty terrible place.
We need his body, not his soul.
I've grounded him into dust, for unto dust we shall return.
Why is he quoting scripture?
To keep you on your toes, Guildenstern. I mean, you've now backstabbed a man who's front-stabbed a two-faced backstabber in the process of backstabbing.
What?
It seems I've gotten my point clear to you, dolts. Now, what do you wish for me to help you with?
Why would we need your help?
Well, are you really going to go back to the king empty-handed?
He's got a point there.
What are we going to do?
Bring Hamlet to the king.
Okay.
Let the king deal with him. You, come with us.
Glad. It's been 2 months, and you've already accused me of killing somebody.
I'm sorry, Hamlet, but we must get the body to the chapel. So, where is it?
It's exactly where you think it is.
What do you mean?
It's hiding. But don't worry, you'll smell it soon enough.
You are hopeless. I'm gonna take you to school in England, so you can get away from this mess.
All right, I'll go back to school.
Goodbye.
Bye, Mom.
Mom!
Husband and wife is man and wife. So, man and wife is one flesh. Henceforth, you might as well be my mother. So, goodbye, Mom.
Rosencrantz! Guildenstern! Make sure you follow him to the ship. Make sure he gets on that ship.
Okay.
Go! Quickly, fools!
My queen, you must go see Ophelia. She's going insane.
If I die young, bury me in satin. He's dead and gone. How'd this happen? I don't know where to tell her.
Love of mine, will you please come in?
Yes. Ophelia, what is the matter? Is everything all right?
Ha! All right? Never been better! Why do you ask this question?
It seems like you've been harassing the guards with song lyrics.
Oh, St. Michael the Archangel. Send me to a nunnery? What did he ever know? Absolutely everything, Your Majesty. I must take my leave.
Oh, sadness, come quickly. You must follow her, Gertrude. Make sure she doesn't do anything bad.
Which one of you killed my father?
Wait.
You?
I can explain.
Was it you?
I can explain. It was Hamlet. But it's late. We shall get some rest. We'll talk about this tomorrow.
You better be right about this.
I can prove it to you. I give you permission to kill the Prince of Denmark. Thank you, sincerely, Claudius, King of the Danes. We can't have that now, can we?
I'm so sorry, Laertes.
Can't believe that she's gone.
If there's anything we can do, Laertes.
Just can't believe it.
I really hope you can find peace.
I got a plan. I think we should
douse my blade with poison, so then when I cut him, he'll die instantly.
Yes. But I think we should also make
a cup of poison, so that even if I don't cut him, he'll die anyway.
Yes. It's a great plan.
You're dead, Hamlet. You hear me? You're dead!
Oh my gosh, go get that cricket back, Josh. I'm gonna beat someone's head in.
I'm gonna beat your head.
You again! You're gonna get this view, okay?
Good. Let this go.
Stop! Oh wow. Gertrude, my wife, how did.
Really?
Fine, but. Polonius, however, died.
No!
And then, okay.
And Mark?
Seriously.
Hey, Gabe?
Get out of here!
Gabe, you're artistic.
I'm doing the.
Which one of you killed my father? Is it you?
Wait. Wait, no!
Is it you?
No, it's a.
Is it you?
Maybe sit home away.
I know this.
Can you keep your eyes open?
Do you understand? Shut up. Polonius has been killed by Hamlet. Can you find his dead body?
What do you want me to do?
Right now, I need you to find his body.
Guys, no!
Chubby, I can see you.
Dave, I would have been crying.
Can you go play,
please? No, easily, sure. Like, we will wait until it smells. No, I want you to do it right now. Okay. And we leave.
Smiling
if
you go like right. This. And then you're going to realize
I'm laying
that
on the ground.
Like, you're getting dragged down.
Thank you.
And put one hand up.
Dylan, sir. Hamlet, just killed Polonius. Did you find his body?
No!
Oh, I agree. We definitely need to get him away as far as possible. I need to go.
Gloria, no! You laughed! Why did you
get that?
Now, what do you wish me for me to help you with?
This is gonna kill you. That was really good.
Stay over there, plot boys. Alright.
You guys suck at
sleep. Are you serious? It's not even funny.
Hello.
What's gonna happen is that you're gonna be running on three since that one's just enough to make you look like you're trying.
Oh, Saint Michael the Archangel. I don't remember what that's called. Shoot!
That was good for harm in this country.
I agree. We have to take Hamlet as far away as possible so he doesn't harm any more people.
I mean, right now.
Really?
That was the last line!
Are you kidding me?
No!
I'm gonna knock some.
Who knows?